Very good evening to everyone. Terrific to be here together. I want to welcome our guests, especially our honorees, faculty and friends, to our 2023 Hall of Fame induction ceremony for the Ira A. Fulton Schools of Engineering.
Education is the foundation of everything, and being able to come to an incredible institution like ASU and get me started in my career is just phenomenal.
You know, one of the things that I learned here was really how to work hard.
The most important thing is it doesn't matter if you're the smartest guy in the room, but if you work harder than anybody else, you will succeed.
So today we're coming together to celebrate the brilliant minds and accomplishments of four members of the Fulton Schools community whose achievements and commitment to engineering and a lifetime of impacts personify what it means to be a Fulton engineer.
Well, it's a great honor, and I was quite surprised to get the notice from the dean that I had been selected, and so it's a great honor, and I'm very pleased to be able to be here and accept it.
Well, it's an honor for me and my family to have my father's legacy remembered, and he will always be remembered as one of the founders of the Engineering College here in Tempe.
If I were starting over again, one thing I would want to do is be true to myself and find the things that I like to do.
Be true to yourself. I think too often, we are interested in people telling you how they were successful or what works for them or magic books on, you know, how to be a great leader. And what I've always found is the people who really are great are the ones I've found to be very true to themselves, because then they're authentic and that makes them able to be successful in the right ways.
Let the facts determine what you do, not your emotions.
My name is Simon Uckerman. In a former life, I was an engineer and a physicist and a sort of inventor. What does it mean for me to be inducted? Well, it's a great honor that we have to work on things that are really meaningful.
Each of these exceptional individuals we're honoring this evening exemplify our values of excellence, innovation, bold thinking, collaboration, and most importantly, building a foundation where everyone succeeds.
Just really proud to be recognized by an institution like ASU that's just so remarkable.